Hey, very good morning to all of you. This is Rajiv and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. And in this tutorial, I will show you that how to enable merge shapes or combine shapes command in PowerPoint 2010. And for that, you have to customize the ribbon. And to customize the ribbon in PowerPoint 2010, you can either click on this quick access toolbar drop-down button and go to more commands, or you can also open the same by clicking on the file menu. Then click on options and here you can go to customize ribbon. It is up to you that either you want to add these commands to the ribbon or to the quick access toolbar, that is the quick access toolbar. So I would like to suggest to you to add these commands to the ribbon instead of quick access toolbar. So it is totally depends on you. So once you click on the customize ribbon, here you have to fetch this list by clicking on the choose command from drop down list, and here click on commands not in the ribbon. And if you scroll down, then you can see here combine shape commands, or you can also go to all commands list. So here click on the top of the list and press C to directly jump to the commands beginning with letter C, and here you can see the combine shapes command right here. So if I click add, then it will add these command to the home group, or you can either create a new group, like I click here new group and then right click on this name and choose rename, and here I would like to name it merge shapes. Hit the OK key, and now while selecting the merge shapes, here from the left side pane select combine shapes and then click add. Hit the OK key, and there you have combine shapes command. And if I draw two shapes here, let's say I draw two ovals, one here, and then copy it. Now if I select both of these shapes by holding the shift key and then go to the home tab, then you can see that now the combine shapes commands are enabled. And then you can either use shape union or shape combine or shape intersect or shape subtract. So if you are already following my channel, then you might know that you can only accomplish many of my animations if you have combine shapes or merge shapes command available in PowerPoint. So that is how you can enable merge shapes or combine shapes command in PowerPoint 2010, and I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by leaving your valuable comments.